favorite place here, sort of foreign park.
I haven't been out much, to be honest. I believe it is quite in town now. Steakhouse.
Yeah.
I think it starts with a C. Okay. I've not been up to Tulsa very much.
In the 80s also quite good. In the 18 in that's in sequence, so when you got to play against
Cape Town, so
yeah, that's a Cape Town. Okay. I don't know this side, just so well.
Yeah.
What's your music been like? What have you been listening to?
Quite a wide variety, to be fair. Anything but heavy metal. pretty easy.
Window, how are you guys doing? Do you guys watch a movie anytime soon to watch?
We haven't. She's been on my case. Trust me. I think she wants to go watch that The Star Is Born.
Yeah, yeah.
That one that came out.
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga, yeah. So I'm pretty sure that's got to get done pretty soon.
Yeah. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. So it's a big derby, obviously, this weekend. We call it the Cape Derby.
Cape Derby.
It's massive for us.
Yeah. I'm very much looking forward to it, especially because it's the first game as well.
Yeah.
They Cape Town Blitz side's been really well, obviously.
Yeah.
I think they're 3-3 now.
Yeah.
So it'll be good to come up against them, and we need to try to get the winning ways. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a lot of competitive juices flowing, and yeah, it's going to be exciting.
Try anything new in Australia? What was like the off the field now? What was fun?
Yes, yeah.
Fun things that we do in Australia.
Look, their towns are all really good.
Yeah.
So there's plenty of nice places to eat. Plenty of nice coffee shops and general shopping to get there.
Yeah. Do you try anything new?
Not too much, no. I enjoy coffee, but I never really do coffee shops.
Oh, okay.
But that's how I sort of try to make a plan to go see one or two nice ones.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay,
cool.
Okay. Nice to see you.
That man finds leg is out for me, right? That man finds leg is out.